All right, we got our first box here. Let's check it out. Already got a few here, but we're gonna open up this one here. Let's see how it goes. Use our trusty. Horrible. Horrible. But it got the job done. Go Raiders. All right. They're supposed to be six packs. Boom. Empty. Ooh, nice. With a penny sleeve, top load where we can. I like what I see already. Michael Chandler, rookie card. That's right. Excuse me. These penny sleeves that I got, horrible. Rookie card, I'll top load later. We got DJ Dillashaw. The knockout. We got a George in the background there. Taking my time. Look at this rookie. You guys make it look so easy. Or just need better penny sleeves. Boom. We go. Hello, George. Glover Teixeira, let's get a fight. I think September 4th. So that first pack we got Glover Teixeira, George Mazidov, TJ Dillashaw. And Michael Chandler, rookie card. Not really rookie, but you rookie for the UFC. All right. That's good. Actually, let me just top load Chandler real quick because my guy needs to be. Top loaded. Boom. Let's put them up here. Let's put them back here, actually. Oh, let's pop that one down more. go. All right. We're going to keep these here. Next pack here we got. I'll remain staring. Let's go. Rafael Sucao, green prism here. Nathaniel Wood, rookie card. Let's see how this guy's do. Can't remember seeing him fight. Need a refresher on him, but I don't mind these rookies. They take time for them to get better, just like me in this damn penny sleeve. Nice rookie card there. All rookies are getting top loaded. Reason being is 2021, I believe. So it's gonna be the debut box. So all rookies are getting top loaded. To the rookie section. Sorry for the long break, but this is a personal break, which all Omar breaks are. Bam, bam, bam. Top load those green ones later. This guy right here is coming up. Big. Lot of people need more attention on him. Oh, there's two. Davidson Figueiredo. Is that Cheeto? No, it's not Cheeto. This what's it, Vera. I was like, why can't I put a two in one? Because you can't. Bam. There we go. Penny slits getting in there faster and faster. All right, next pack. Marion Renevo. Band of weight for the women's. Oh, yes. Nate Diaz. Oof. Look at that. I'm just going to penny sleeve that. Oh, we got Anthony Smith, too. He's coming up. My guy's a newcaster. Broadcaster, I mean. Great. Diaz over here. Don't let him slap you. Don't let him slap you. Come on, get in the sleeve. There we go. Go to bed. I want to top load that one. Why? Because he's my guy. Been watching him. All these are personals. I'm not sure if I'm going to get graded by PSA, but any other companies just yet. Was dope. Just gonna put them right here for now. Keeping the top one. Anthony Smith. Let's look at that one real quick. Oh yeah. Whoa. Last one. My guy fighting his way out. Gotta watch it there. That. Anthony Smith. Get a little messy over here. It's all good. Come on, Smith. Get in that penis life. You gotta get some bigger ones. This ain't gonna cut it. We might be skipping penalty sleeps here soon. Just kidding. Got it in there for Anthony. Let's finish off this card here. Jeremiah Stephens. Jeremy Stephens, sorry. Clean. Clean, clean, clean. There we go. I think I'm figuring it out. Think we got it already, but unless I said it twice. All right, we got three more packs. We're only halfway there. It's good. Exciting. So far, so good. I am pleased what I have got. Jacqueline Buckley. Let's go. Oh, see what you see here? Back there. Felicia hugging strawweight. Oh, let's see what we have here. Featherweight. Who do we have? Max Holloway. Oh, Silver, he's coming up. Oh, Daniel Cardone. My guys, look at that 1-2 punch. Let's get this guy Max sleeved up. Come on, Max. Get in my pennies. Sorry, taking a long time, but like I said, this is a personal rip. Don't have a ship. There we go. Got it in smoothing. Now I'm gonna top load it. Why? Maxi Max needs it. Just like expression. Look at that, guys. That's nice. Little Max, how long he's gonna go over the rookies. He's gonna go over the rookies. Let's stand him up right there. Felicia hurrying. Let's see if we can cheer in the pennant sleeve real quick, Felicia. Without a problem. Shouldn't be a problem. As I thought. No problem. Daniel Cordone, my guy, still pumping, even though you lost the last one, but you don't want to mess with him. All that knowledge, training with Daniel Rodriguez, mushroom cooking everybody. We should be able to request what fighters we want. All right. Buckley, let's get you in a penny. Okay. We're gonna hide my stack over here. We gotta lower it down before it tumbles. All right, let's go. Cody Garbrandt, my guy over here, lost last fight against Font. We got another Justin Gaethje. I'm stacking them. Paulo Acosta. I see a rookie back there. Miguel Baeza, welterweight. Let's see how he does. Rookie gets top loaded, gets to the rookie stack. Rookie top load. Never know. Get him down, Max. Paulo Costa, he's good. He just guesses out. Guessed out. Come on. Instant Peck, Justin Gaethje. Tell me how to spell it. I don't even know. Without looking at it, just kidding. he gets also top loaded. And he gets in the top loaded stack. We'll put him over here. We'll actually put him under him. The champion. Ex-champion Goldie. Who got knocked out by TJ, which was a good fight. Right, last pack from this box. Let's check it out. Let's go, let's go. Get a signature, huh? Diego Figuerera. Seen him fight a couple times. Rookie card. He's getting pennied and top loaded, added to the Max Holloway. Ooh, easy slip into my penny. There he is, Diego Fiera. I'll be doing a recap at the end. Alexander Gustafsson. Who that? John Jones? That's one hell of a fight. But I don't know. John Jones did get him, though. If anything, John Jones lost to Reyes, if you ask me. They just gave it to him because. Oh, really? They wanted him to fight again, but see what happened there. Took the money and ran instead on it. That's if you ask me. Topped him because he's gonna be a Hall of Famer. I don't think he's gonna quit. My guy. Calm down, Max. I know you want to fight everybody. Alexander Belenskowski. This guy right here. Beast. Come on, get in that pen and sleeve. There we go. Much better. Top loader. Always for the green impact. Instant impact. Might have to get a little size bigger top loaders, a little size bigger panties. See, just to make it easier on myself. Or I don't know what these gloves don't help either. Oh, it took a while. And last card here. Curtis Blades. My guy here. But got slapped. You know what? That's not bad a pack. Got my Nate Diaz, who I wanted, my fighter. Probably, I could say one of my favorites. Bam. All right, let's get a little recap here. Going straight to the trash. Let's get out of there. Got a Curtis Blades, Cody Garbrandt, Paulo Costa. J. Queen Buckley, Daniel O'Donnell Cardone, my guy right here, but lot time. Felicia Herring, Marion Renu, Jeremy Steffens, Anthony Smith. I should top load him too, but that'll be at the end. Divison Figueroa, Amir Jane Sterling, telling you. Oh, Rafael Kulo. What the hell did I? DJ Dillashaw, gotta top load those. George Martin, top load that. And Gallister, Glover, Dexterra. Cool. Perfect. Not bad for the first one. Debating show up in another one. Keep it going. But let's put these in a good container. Not top loaded, but they're gonna get nice and saved in here for now. Alexander Gustafsson, Justin Gaethje. Alexander Volkanovski. They're all pretty good cards. Fearless welterweight Nate Diaz. Not bad. And then you got the here silver Max Holloway. All right, guys. Thanks for stopping. Oh, we forgot the rookies. We got the fuck rookies. Damn rookies. Let's see how they do. Thiago Vieira. Miguel Baeza. Nathaniel Woods. And Michael Chandler, which was the first card. Let's see how that guy goes. My rookie. All right, let's go.